I need it. Next time my lips are chapped at E-Man's house, I'll know where.
Yeah. He left it on the drawer for you. All right, man. Game one, Pokemon Stadium 2. Let's see what happens here.
H is just happy to be there. I really am digging the vibes I get from this young man. He has a nice main stage shirt. Really polite.
Really polite kid. Really humble. Really modest.
And we need more people like that in this community.
We need less brawlers.
Yeah, less brawlers, but more nice people. Nice upbeat to get out of that combo.
Yeah.
That string of offstage shenanigans coming out from Elvis. I'm curious, because I've seen, I think Elvis got bodied by Hockey last time.
I think Hockey. I've noticed that Hockey and Elvis are kind of back and forth, man. I mean, they can both afford a dash back and up smash, forward smash, who knows what will come from it.
Right.
A lot of Gucho going on right now.
What's one thing that you can say about this guy, H, because I've never seen him before?
You know what? He covers his landings really well with Shockwave. Right now, he looks like he's playing a little more aggressive against Elvis than he was between, so it's a little hard to say, but he's really good with his footsies.
You know what's funny is H looks like one of our sponsors, Liquid Death, the guy that brings us all those waters. His son. It looks just like his son.
That's what I'm talking about.
The Liquid Death guy, he's always bringing his son around. He's so sick. That's exactly who he looks like. So, Alejandro, if you watch this later,
drink Liquid Death episode.
But H bringing it back to two stocks apiece, not too far behind in percent. I think one good combo will get him back into this, but Elvis keeping the pressure on, not letting him do what he wants to do.
Yeah, it's forcing him.
It seems like H has just been fighting his way out of the corner the whole time. Has been working out for him. He has broken out of a few situations that could have spelled death for him.
He's starting to slow the pace down right now. He was chasing him, but he's kind of starting to realize, no, I got to wait for you to come to me. I can't give you everything. I'll catch you with a suplex right here, do 20 damage.
Land on you with Nair, and now we're going on a wild ride.
Ooh.
Nice S-Net. Yo, H was playing real patient a second ago.
Yeah,
I think it's starting to show up. It's starting to show up. Oh, nice down throw in the upbeat.
Didn't kill.
That would have been something else. H starting to feel himself now, but Elvis putting the halt to the momentum real quick. Nice conversion off of that up air.
Yeah, you love to see it, man. All Elvis has to do is kick back right now, rack up his damage, keep him off stage. Nice edge guard.
Oh, it goes for the pistol.
Nice edge guard. I didn't notice. Did you see the AG flip kick yet? Maybe he could have done that. He did a lot.
I don't know if he used the flip kick interaction, but I had seen him use it a couple times.
Yeah, maybe that upbeat was a little too preemptive. We'll see.
Impressive stuff, though. AG, actually, I was really impressed with how patient you guys were talking about earlier. My man literally was standing there waiting for him to come to him, even when he was down. And got a couple of really good conversions off.
He seems to do really well staying right out of range of that dash attack. A few times he comes in, but you know, he seems to be aware. He seems to have a good game awareness.
It's nice to see him out here in winners round three so far.
Yeah. Apparently he's got a good win on Marco. Marvelous Marco. He's a really good kid. Talking to some people who say that they got him round one, did not know what to expect.
Who is that? That's funny. That's crazy. Hey, did you order those beers or no?
Gonna catch that dash attack with the F smash.
That's your homie. Emmanuel would have been happy. This would have been like, oh man.
Emmanuel would have had. Wanted to overcommit too much, trying to mix up on his shield. Would have caught him with the shoot at the suplex, but Elvis rolled.
Going back to that Marcos win that you were talking about, thank you. Going back to that Marcos win that you were talking about,
nice.
Can you tell me a little bit more about that?
You know what? I lost my set to him a few minutes ago. I walked away, and I think Tree came out to me and said, hey man. That kid's really good, huh? Don't be surprised that you lost to him. He's got wins on Marco and other SoCal players, and that's about all I know. But honestly, the way he was playing against me and the way he's playing now against Elvis, I can believe it.
You can believe it? Yeah, he seems to be really, really great at remaining patient and knowing when and when not to attack.
Oh, man.
But Elvis just being a different beast, man. Elvis is a different beast from guys like Marco. And
I do think that he's looking a little too much for that suplex on Shield. He's slowing the game down a little bit. I'm not sure if maybe the different moveset has anything to do with it. I do think that he can be a little more aggressive right now. He can play a little more footsies, can kind of play a little more in and out of Meta Knight's burst option range.
Well, I feel like at this point when you're down in your final stock and potentially what could be your winner's run,
yeah.
I feel like you do have to be a little more aggressive. And with
yeah.
a character like me, Brawler, it shouldn't be too hard, but somebody like Elvis,
you know, yeah,
he's so elusive, you know what I mean? And then next thing you know, this is happening to you.
Yeah, a character like Meta Knight is not going to have a problem if you decide to play patient against him. But you know what, all it takes is one up tilt, something to get him to tech on that platform, and then he'll get him with a down throw uppercut. The great equalizer.
Yeah, that would be one of the craziest killing moves in the game. Killing you off top like so easy, especially on something like platforms.
Let's see if he can get the second stock off Elvis, make something happen.
It's looking kind of grim for our hero, but
yeah.
I mean, our hero being Elvis in this situation, him being one of our BYS boys, probably
yeah.
our golden child of BYS right now. But I'm an H fan, bro. I fuck with H.
I'm an H fan, man. Hey, hockey, if you're watching hockey, take notes.
Take this kid under your wing, take notes.
Yeah, man. Throw him, hit you up, hockey. This kid's got mad potential.
Bro, Elvis is popping off
yeah.
on